Leon?
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the men behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Take it from us. This guy's indestructible. Get the hell out of here.
Roger.
Roger!
I know what I'm doing.
Before and you're still breathing? I'm impressed.
Okay, let's move.
Are you kidding? I'm getting a kick out of this.
You're not entirely sane, are you? How is he still standing?
Don't get me started.
Like I said, indestructible.
Maybe we gotta make things easy for him.
Fall back!
Okay!
I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that Jake hits as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Finnegan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the... She was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it. What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
This isn't working. How long are we gonna keep doing this?
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
Left. We need to unlock it from the other side.
Okay.
Okay.
From your side.
Hold on, I'll open it. Come on.
Thank you.
Roger.
Get out of here while we still can.
Okay.
Looks all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons. Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
What's going on?
Come on, let's get some answers.